Hello, Kristian Dwyer here with What's Making News. Transport Minister Troy Buswell announced reform on 40km school speed zones. State opposition expressed concerns over police budget cuts. In Hong Kong news, the Digital Broadcasting Corporation was forced to suspend its radio service, and the funny creative car racing show hits the road in Hong Kong. Join Ivan and Anna for the evening news coming up shortly.